Tomorrow we'll discover what our God in heaven.